Hi, I'm Len Alter with Advanced Thermal Solutions, and this is my good partner in crime,
Jonah Day, also from Advanced Thermal Solutions.
We're here today to talk about two heatsink clips.
That's right, we are.
Actually, is that what we're here for?
That's exactly what we're here for.
Okay, John, all of America wants to know, what is maxiGRIP and what is superGRIP?
Well, this is actually superGRIP. You can see it around the heatsink here. This is maxiGRIP, which is also around the heatsink. So these two actually are clips that are used for attaching heatsinks to semiconductors, and they provide an excellent, very firm attachment that actually improves the thermal performance of not just maxiGRIP, which is maxiFlow, which is a patented heatsink style and actually designed from Advanced Thermal Solutions, but actually off-the-shelf heatsinks as well, straight fin, pin fin, as long as they meet the requirements in terms of size. MaxiFlow, maxiGRIP, and superGRIP will both improve their performance.
That's a very good thing. I'm really impressed, which I should be working for the company. I'm wondering, could you explain to me the features and benefits of these wonderful clips?
You got it, Len. They're great clips. They're really useful. And again, yeah, they're excellent with MaxiFlow, which is a great heatsink by itself. And the addition of maxiGRIP and superGRIP even improves that. It improves, like I mentioned, standard off-the-shelf heatsinks as well. But there are a few benefits. One of the first ones has to do with keyboard area around a heatsink. One of the things that you see today in modern boards, or modern computer systems, telecommunication systems, cloud computing, any of the equipment used in networking, is that you'll see the boards are getting denser and denser. So what that means, Len, is that you'll see a greater number of semiconductors actually condensed onto smaller and smaller board space, or same board space, lots more semiconductors, very dense packaging, so you can get more performance, more features, generally speaking. And with maxiGRIP and superGRIP, you have a situation where you have two products that allow you to have that kind of board density, but then allow you to have a superior clip to allow you to actually attach the heatsink to the semiconductors. They use less space, which means that you can put more semiconductors. The routing space, so that is between chips, actually optimized. It's great stuff. That's one of the benefits. But there's others as well. The second benefit of it is that it actually improves the performance. And the way it does that is when you use phase change thermal interface material, you can certainly use other interface material too. What happens, the maxiGRIP and superGRIP, is they apply a preload to the heatsink. When they apply a preload to the heatsink, they actually push it down over the tin. The tin gets a preload and allows that thermal interface material actually to work better, faster. There's a certain amount of thermal ramp-up that happens. The big thing about thermal interface material, phase-change thermal interface material...
Tim,
exactly. The big thing about...
You know
phase,
Tim?
I know this Tim. I don't know.
Oh, good. That's good.
The big thing about phase-change thermal interface material is it has to actually sort of change phase. And this preload that's applied from maxiGRIP and superGRIP allows the right amount of preload for that to actually take place as that heats up, as the chip actually heats up. That's really a benefit. Another benefit is rework. So this is a pretty nice board we have here as our demo, where we have superGRIP and maxiGRIP. In this case, we have maxiFlow heatsinks on it. So, but a board like this, a prototype out of one of the big electronic manufacturing service providers, or even small ones, would be pretty expensive stuff as a prototype. So let's say you and I were in a lab, we were debugging this board, and let's just say we spill a coffee on it, or Coke, or say like I drop a piece of pizza on top of it.
Not good.
In the middle of working on it, debugging it. Well, the problem with that is that you got to rework the board. With other types of heat sinks, say heat sink attachments, like for example epoxy, really firm attachment. But to get the chip off, you gotta tear the chip off, you gotta tear the heat sink off, and then when you do that with epoxy, it actually tears the top of the chip off.
Now, was that epoxy based on the chemical makeup of epichlorohydrin bisphenol A, or is it from another group of epoxies?
I think it's from another group of epoxies.
Wrong, but that's okay. You wouldn't know. I'm the mad scientist in the group, folks. It's okay. It's okay.
But one of the things that will happen is that you have easier rework. You just unclip it, take the chip off, do the rework you need, then reclip it down. You have the same attachment with the same benefits. This clip allows heat sinks to go through ETSI and mill standard shock, as well as neb shock and pass. In fact, we did a video actually to show the amount of shock, direct shock from a hammer. Yeah, we have one of our scientists that actually went ahead and did that video. And it doesn't break, which is tremendous. Another thing is that they're also flame retardant. So at first blush, you'd say, well, why would a heatsink clip even catch on fire? Well, sometimes with electronics, they short out, and fires can be caused.
I've seen them. Yeah. I've personally seen them.
But the thing about the clips, the special plastic, the resin that we use for maxiGRIP and superGRIP, is that it's actually fire retardant. So we'll definitely smoke. In fact, we have a video about this as well, where we apply the flame directly to the clips. Definitely melt, but it won't catch on fire.
That's important.
And it won't become fuel effectively inside the heatsink. So those are just some of the advantages actually of maxiGRIP and superGRIP.
One thing that fascinates me as far as on the features and benefits is the different colors on these clips. Do they come in a variety of sizes? I mean, I see several sizes here.
Yeah, the different colors actually equate to the different sizes, which is pretty good. So it allows us to easily see, which clips are we using at which size point. Much better for manufacturability. In fact, that's one of the other benefits actually of maxiGRIP and superGRIP, is that when you get into a manufacturing facility, you have to start going through the production phase. Getting these things on is very, very quick, very fast, very good secure connection.
That's very good. Thanks. Now, at this point, I want to make sure you're still with us, so I'm going to ask you to close one of your eyes, either one.
Okay.
How many fingers I got up?
Three.
Okay. He's good, folks. He's good.
It's interesting that this board is actually a telecommunications board.
Really?
It's really meant for a switch and some applications. But there's other applications you can use.
Military?
Yep. Military is a good one. Aerospace, for example. Because it passes mil spec, that allows that shock and vibration. So we actually have it used in a couple of missile systems.
Ever get into aerospace?
Mm-hmm. Gets used perfect for that.
Medical?
In fact, it is. It's good for medical.
Wow.
For telecommunications, for example. Huh. Yeah, we have situations. We actually have two large customers who they couldn't ship actually their central office equipment for backhaul and so on unless they use maxiGRIP and superGRIP and apply the right amount of force again to allow them to cool these very high performance, very high heat technologies to allow them to.
John, I gotta tell you, I am really impressed. Folks, I hope you are too. This is great stuff. Would you excuse me for a moment?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. If you want to purchase these wonderful attachments, where would you go to obtain them?
Well then, I'm glad you asked that question. There's actually a couple places where you can go to get both maxiGRIP and superGRIP. Mm-hmm. You can get them from our distributors, Aero Electronics and DigiKey. You can also get them by giving us a phone call, and we can tell you which sales channel, if you're international, what might be the best thing to do, which distributor. If you have a custom application, please give us a call or email us. We can talk to you about it. When in doubt, just send us an email at ats-hq@qats.com, or you can visit our website, and you'll find some forms to fill out there, or you can get more information, and that's at qats.com, www.qats.com.
And folks, I heard the truth that we also accept messages that fly in via carrier pigeon, like in my time. John, this is great.
Grant, glad
folks, this is an unbelievably great set of products we've got here, and I hope you realize that by now. There's no excuse for not purchasing them and spreading the word. And at this point in time, I have a dramatic statement to make. Now it's time for surfing!
All right, surfing.